create intros on your iPad. So what you want to do is you want to have these apps. So you need Turbo DL, Vont, and Capture. So first, what you want to do is go to Turbo DL. And once it comes up, then we'll go to browser. You'll click up here. You'll search up intros. No text. Then click search. Then you can just choose anyone you want, but I'm going to go with my intro. So you click on the intro you want. And then just has to load, and then click play. There'd be this. And you press cancel. I just turned that up a bit. You don't have to watch anything, but you see the lightning bolt up in the top right corner? You click on that. You click on like the green thing right there. Then you click download. Then you go to downloads. You go to downloads and then click on it. Click the three purple dots, click share. At the bottom you press save video. Then your video was saved, right? So then you'd go to Vont. And you click the camera on the bottom. Load new video. Go to camera roll. Click on your intro. And then it just has to load. So once it's done loading, you tap on the video. And it'll show add text. But you tap on the add text. And you just type in whatever you want. You can put it on wherever you want on the screen. Then you should just make sure that it's good. So that's pretty good too. So at the bottom right hand corner there's this little button. You click on it, then you press export. Press save video. Just let it load. And once them, don't press cancel, just let it load in. Once it's downloading, the video, it says save successfully. So then you go to capture. Click this little button down here. You click on your intro. You click the little plus sign. You can record a new clip or add existing clip. Then you could add an existing clip. So you click on. So let's just go with this little 6-second one. Choose. Then your intro would just be like. The intro would just play and stuff. And then start the video. Then you press this little arrow up in the top left, top right corner. Click it. You can enter a title. So I'm just gonna press upload. Then it'll just be loading. And once it's done loading, you would go to so glitchy. Then once it's done loading, it'll be on YouTube. So that's just about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please comment, subscribe for more, like, comment if you want, and that's it. Peace.